On top of the world yet again, the United States has solidified its dominance of women's football with a 2-0 victory in Lyon, France over the Netherlands in the 2019 Women's World Cup final. After a scoreless first half, the Americans scored twice in the second 45 in front of the sellout crowd at the Stade de Lyon. The victory gives the U.S. women's team their second straight World Cup title and a record fourth overall.